Well, one thing of note, the movement has slowed, and I've been looking at steering maps here, and that trough is really starting to show up, and that ridge of high pressure is starting to break down now, and I think Dorian is starting to feel that, and that's why it's slowing down. So that turn will happen, but that question remains, when will the turn happen? Some models show it becoming a little more of a sharper turn, missing the eastern coast of Florida, but some models are very close to the Florida coast, too close for comfort. So it's going to be close here, very similar to what Hurricane Matthew did a few years ago. We will have to watch this very closely. Still at 185 mile per hour winds. We'll have to wait and see if another aircraft is going in there. I think there is another one en route now. So we'll see if the winds have gotten stronger. I don't think they have, though, because the National Hurricane Center did mention an eyewall replacement cycle that could be here. So we could see some fluctuations in intensity through the next 24 to 36 hours. So my main takeaway is that the movement has slowed, so it's starting to feel that trough of the north, and an eyewall replacement cycle could soon happen, and hopefully that weakens the storm considerably.